Hello, and welcome to Tuesdays with Thomas. I'm Thomas Douglas, the Artistic Director of the Bach Choir of Pittsburgh, and I'm so glad that you joined me today. I'm sitting here in the middle of the afternoon in my night clothes. Why? Because this pandemic has made it really difficult to go anywhere. I'm kind of isolated at home. But I keep asking myself, what does this allow me to do that I wasn't able to do before? And one of it is to sit home in my night clothes in the middle of the afternoon. I know they don't match, but it doesn't really matter. But I want to take you on a little journey today to hear two really fun pieces that came from a concert that we did back in 2011 with the big band legends of Pittsburgh, Frank Podrosky and his group. We know the big bands came about in the early part of the 1900s and flourished probably during the swing era in the 1940s. They're usually bands that have at least 17 members or so, woodwinds and saxes and trumpets, trombones, and a rhythm section. So we'll hear that today, but we're gonna listen to the first piece, which is gonna be by Thomas Fats Waller. He was born right at the turn of the century, 1904, I think, and only lived to age 39. He partied a lot and really didn't take care of himself. He was a violinist, a pianist, a conductor, a composer, and he wrote a lot of music and kind of paved the way for the jazz era. He was known for stride bass, where, you know, the left hand plays a low note and then plays a chord while the right hand is playing the melody. So, he wrote a piece called Ain't Misbehavin', and it became a musical that won the Tony Award. And we're gonna listen to that title song. The solos at the beginning of the piece will be done by John Eric Schreiber and Nicole Tascarella. But I hope you enjoy Ain't Misbehavin'.
All by myself, no one to walk with, but I'm happy on the shelf. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you.
Don't go nowhere. What do I care? Your kisses.
piece is a lot of fun. I would advise you to go to Google and Google Fats Waller and just watch some of his videos. They're really fun. Great big eyes, quite a comedian, drank a lot, ran after women a lot, lived a full but short life. So we're gonna listen to another composer born around the same time, actually 1898, George Gershwin. We know him from being a classical and a popular composer. He wrote for the stage and for the screen and for the standard American songbook. So many artists have recorded his pieces. We're going to listen to one called Embraceable You. I don't believe it's from a show, but it was a standard that has been recorded by so many people, Ella Fitzgerald, many, many artists. So let's listen to this with the Pittsburgh band legends in a concert called Conjunction. Enjoy. fun, huh? You know, George wrote with his brother, Ira Gershwin, and they wrote, penned together many, many songs that are part of the standard American songbook. But we probably know George best from his Rhapsody in Blue. He wrote a concerto for piano, and also he wrote the opera Porgy and Bess. So there's a lot to listen to. Google the Gershwins also, and listen to some more of their music. I think you'll enjoy. So thanks for being with me today. I hope you have a really wonderful Thanksgiving holiday. And I hope you're finding ways to somehow stay isolated and stay quarantined, but still enjoying yourself. I'm gonna do a Zoom meeting or a FaceTime meeting with my family on Thanksgiving. I was planning to travel to Chicago to see my son and his wife and be there and then fly out to visit my husband in London, but I had to cancel both of those trips. So what I'm trying to do was trying to figure out, what does this pandemic allow me to do that I wasn't able to do before? And I guess what I'm finding is that I got to do something that's creative, something that's artistic. I'm working on scoring a short video right now, writing a nice soundtrack for it. But I'm trying to do things that keep me occupied and keep me inspired. And so I hope you can do the same thing. I hope you find ways that even though you're masked when you go out and you're keeping social distance and you're washing your hands, I hope that you're still finding ways to be active and involved. And keep asking yourself, what can I do now that I wasn't able to do before? I bet you'll come up with some things. So thanks for being with me. I hope you enjoyed the music today, and I look forward to being with you in a couple weeks. So take care. Enjoy that turkey. I'm trying to find a small one. I'm going to cook it with some apricots and some rosemary. Should be good. So take care, all, and have a blessed Thanksgiving. Bye.